Twitch Plays Pokémon. Twitch Plays Pokémon is a social experiment and channel on the video game live streaming website Twitch, consisting of a crowdsourced attempt to play Game Freak's and Nintendo's Pokémon video games by parsing commands sent by users through the channel's chat room. The streamer chose Pokémon Red and Blue for the project, citing nostalgia for the early games, the fact that even when played very poorly it is difficult not to make progress in Pokémon, and because its current control structure work with any genre that isn't a JRPG, particularly targeting its forgiving turn-based structure and lack of reaction-based gameplay, compensating for the large amount of input lag between the game and the stream. The developer stated that he intentionally changed the game data of Crystal to behave in this way, as it was Game Freak's original intent when creating the game that the player would face Red in Crystal using the Pokémon they had finished Red with. Players in the Twitch channel can specify which game their command is for, but otherwise commands are issues alternating between the two games, and when the game's democratic mode is on, the command voted on is used in both games. As the experiment moved into its fifth year, having exhausted all the official Pokémon games, the channel began using more fan-created mods of the Pokémon games. A similar approach using Twitter, with the Twitter's user icon serving as the game's output and user commands taken from tweets sent to the account, was launched in January 2021 using Pokémon Red. The term crowd play has been ascribed to similar games where the actions of the crowd directly influence the gameplay. TinaBuild used the Twitch Plays model to release Punch Club, holding back release of the game until either a preset date or completion of the game running via a public Twitch Plays stream. Telltale Games premiered a new crowd play feature for its adventure games starting with its 2016 Batman game, allowing stream viewers to vote on selected decisions within the game. Amazon.com, which acquired Twitch in 2014, developed the Amazon Lumberyard game engine that includes direct support for Twitch streaming to allow viewers to influence games via the associated chat, taking cues from the popularity of Twitch Plays. From Platinum to Black 2, the stream showed a second game, Pokémon Stadium 2, alongside the main game, 20B1C9D5DDD9,